A very good morning to one and all. In today's session, we are going to learn about degrees of adjectives. Degrees of adjectives are the comparisons which are done between nouns and pronouns. Degrees of adjectives are used when we compare one person or thing with another. So there are three basic degrees of comparison. They are positive, comparative, and the superlative degree. As the given example shows, there is a big apple. The apple is bigger and the third apple is the biggest apple. Now let's see all of them one by one. The positive degree. When we speak about one person or one thing, we use the positive degree. Let's see the example. This house is big. In this sentence, only one noun, the house, is talked about. He is a tall man. This flower is beautiful. He is an intelligent boy. In each of these sentences, we are talking about only one noun, that is a man, a flower, and a boy. Now let's come to comparative degree. When we compare two or more things with each other, we use comparative degree. Let's take another example. This house is bigger than that one. You can see two houses. One house looks bigger than the other. This is the comparative degree. The term bigger is the comparative version of the term big. Next one, superlative degree. When we compare more than two persons or things with one another, we use superlative degree. Let's take example. This is the biggest house in the street. You can see three different houses and the third one is the biggest house. That is the superlative degree. The term biggest is the superlative version of the term big. Now children, you need to understand that few adjectives and adverbs get their comparative form by simply adding more before them. And the superlative terms by adding most before them. For comparative, more, and superlative, most. The few examples are, for the positive degree, beautiful, comparative, more beautiful, and superlative, most beautiful. Likewise, effective, more effective, most effective. Enjoyable, more enjoyable, and most enjoyable. Useful, more useful, most useful. Different, more different, and most different. Also, few adjectives and adverbs get their comparative form by simply adding er after them and their superlative forms by adding est. Here are some of the examples. Hard, positive degree, we add er, harder, man form, comparative degree, and est, hardest, that is the superlative degree. A few other examples are big, bigger, biggest, tall, taller, tallest, long, longer, longest, short, shorter, shortest. Now, the main role of using adjectives is that they always add beauty and comparison to these sentences. So we have learned that we have three different types of comparisons to be done: the positive, the comparative, and the superlative. Thank you.